Hi, I'm Candy Sherwin. This tutorial is for the dance American Kids by Randy Pelletier. The dance is about 5 years old, but we still do it a lot, and it's very popular. It's not difficult, so it's a great dance for new dancers to learn so they can get on the dance floor and join us. It's a high beginner level, 32 counts, four waltz, goes to American Kids by Candy Chesney. So let's get started. Take that right foot, and you're going to tap the front on the heel, step together, left heel, step together, walk, walk, right, right. Counts on that, very simple. Heel one, two, three, four, step five, step six, right seven, eight. The second count of eight is something that we call a Monterey turn, and it's a quarter Monterey turn. The right foot is going to point out, and then as you bring it in, you turn a quarter and put your weight down on it, and then you finish by touching the opposite foot and stepping. And then we're going to do a jazz square, cross right, step back, step side, step together, or slightly forward. So that count of eight from the Monterey turn goes one, two, three, four, box, six, seven, eight. Third count of eight. Step to the right, actually you're going to point. So you're going to touch it next to your left foot, step on it, slide your left foot in, but don't put any weight on it. Then we're going to take a grapevine, side, behind, quarter turn, brush. So that goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm going to do that with my back to you just so you can see the footwork. So that looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We're on the last count of eight. So remember, we'll have actually done it here, and I'll have my scuff. And you're going to step forward on one, and you're going to clap. Turn, pivot, turn to your left halfway. Clap. Step forward. Clap. Quarter pivot. Clap. And the way that works, you've already got your right foot up because of the scuff. And you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? And then guess what? You start it over again. It's that simple. There will be a restart that actually happens at this wall, which will be during wall six. But we'll get there. Let's dance through it once first. Right foot's going to go. And heel, step, walk, walk, right, right. Point together, side together, jazz, square, seven, eight. Point, touch, step, together, side, back, and a scuff, step, half, step, quarter. I'll go again. One, two, three, four, walk, walk, stomp, step. Monterey, turn into a jazz box, seven, eight. Point it in, step, grapevine with the scuff. Step clap, or clap, and start it again. Easy peasy, right? Now, the restart, as I said, it happens wall six. You dance two counts of eight, and then you start the dance again. It's really, really easy to hear because it's two counts of eight music bridge, just music, and then it starts singing. So you'll be at this wall, you start the dance. This is wall five, this is wall six. You go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Start the dance again, and you'll hear it. So we're gonna do this with music, okay? So again, this is American Kids, and it goes to the same song by Kenny Chesney. I hope you enjoy it. Let's dance it.
Point to the right.
practice that. I hope you enjoy that. It's really a pretty easy dance. It's fast, kind of get your cardio up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. And spread the word, share the video, like the video, whatever you can do, I would appreciate that. I really do appreciate you tuning in. Come out and see me at Borderline Bar and Grill in Thousand Oaks, California. And I hope to see you on the dance floor. Thank you.